Hello and welcome with the summer of WTV News. Tens of thousands of visitors from inside and outside of Iraq have visited the holy city of Najaf to commemorate the death of the Prophet Muhammad near the Sharon of Imam Ali. Najaf Governorate Lu'ay Al-Yasri confirmed that there are more than 25,000 officers and associates who participate in the plan, pointing out that the security measures focused on the organizing and flow. For his part, the Director of Medical Operations, Dr. Bashar Kamuna, said that all hospitals and centers have been mobilized to provide services to visitors of Imam Ali, mourners of the death of Prophet Muhammad. The Council of Ministers approved the equalization of salaries for members of the popular mobilization or the security forces. Prime Minister Adel Abdel Mahdi, during his weekly press conference, said that the Council voted to increase the allocations of salaries of employees of the Popular Mobilization Authority by carrying transfers of 199,899,000 dinars in the budget law. Baghdad, the chairman of the popular mobilization, Abu Mahdi al-Muhandis, expressed his thanks and appreciation to the prime minister on the decision to increase the salaries of members of the popular mobilization forces with their peers from the security forces. Al-Muhandis called on the Council of Ministers to reconsider the allocations of the commission with a budget of 2019 in order to ensure equality of the mobilization with the security forces in terms of salaries, armament, and equipment. Prime Minister Adel Abdel Mahdi confirmed that the coming days will witness the completion of the government Cab Abdel Mahdi, and during his weekly press conference stressed that the work is continuing to implement the government program according to the appropriate time, indicating that the process of selecting minister was fundamental and was in accordance with the constitution, with constitutional context, denying the existence of any administrative vacuum in any ministry of the remaining ministries. Prime Minister Adel Abdel Mahdi received Mohammed bin Abdel Rahman, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Foreign Affairs of Qatar. A statement to the media office of Abdel Mahdi said that the Prime Minister received Sheikh Abdel Rahman, the delegation accompanying him, indicating that the two parties discussed the strengthening of the joint relations between the two countries. This and Abdel Rahman met the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Mohammed Al-Halbousi, and the Republic Barham Saleh to discuss the developments in the situation in the region and promote common relations. The Qatari Deputy Prime Minister and Foreign Minister arrived in Baghdad on an official visit this morning. Security forces in Anbar province have killed a senior leader in Daesh organization by an airstrike west of the province. A security source said that the Air Force bombed similar sites of Daesh in the desert areas, which led to killing Raed al-Madloul, a permanent leader in the criminal Daesh organization, and three of his companions, indicating that the tourist was moving with his group between Lake Thirthar and al-Baghdadi district of Hit. While expressed that the tourist was a chief responsible for attacks on security forces. Well, that's all for tonight. Thank you for watching.